Hello everyone, this is Pinji making ragi idli. Ingredients are 1 cup of ragi millet and 1/2 cup of yellow mung dal and some fenugreek seeds. Soaking time is 12 hours. Then I grinded it in blender. The batter is like this. After 12 hours fermentation, the batter is doubled. See, the batter is very puffy. This is perfect for soft idlis. I apply oil on the plate. With this, we can easily take it out. It's time to make idlis. This is steaming vessel. I put 1 cup of water in it. Steaming the idli for 20 minutes. Boiled puffy soft idlis are ready. Now it's time to eat. We can eat this with coconut and peanut chutney. Add some spice powder. with ghee. This is the local raw honey. Kids are like it very much. We can see this is very soft and spongy and puffy. Thank you for watching.